Blackstone presents the McCaw Podcast Universe, Three Flavours Cornetto, and Three Colours Trilogy, a collection of episodes from the McCaw Podcast Universe series, hosted by Jordan Marie McCaw and Micah McCaw.
I'm a zombie. Hello.
Sound like you were singing.
Really?
Yeah.
That's how good of a zombie I am.
Like a monk.
Oh, adios, oh.
Which isn't there singing kind of like that in the next movie?
Yes, there is actually, yes. But we can't get to that yet.
Yeah.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the McCaw Podcast Universe. You know us, you love us. But maybe there's some new people listening to this one. And for you newbies, my name's Micah McCaw.
My name's Jordan McCaw.
And we are married. We've almost been married for 3 years. And we are best friends. And we are quarantined together. And we love each other very much. But that's not why you're listening. You're listening because we talk about movies. We talk about film franchises. We exist to prove people wrong when they say
the sequel's never better than the original.
That is true. So here we are. We decided let's do the Three Flavours Cornetto trilogy by the great Edgar Wright. Now, do you want to talk about the series in general at all? Do you have anything to say? I know I'm setting you up for something you weren't necessarily prepared for.
I mean, I didn't do the research on it.
Well, no, just because I was just going to talk about like what kind of series it is, if anyone is unfamiliar.
Well, I don't think I totally understand what kind of series it is, other than it's thematic somehow, because each movie is very different. Like, it's its own thing, and it, like, just by purely looking at it, they don't connect.
Yeah.
But, of course, that's not true.
Mm-hmm.
But it's, like, pretty much the same actors in every movie, but it's a different movie.
Yeah.
It's like a season of Fargo.
Yes. It is kind of like, it's definitely not a traditional series. It's more of like a director's statement of intent.
Mm-hmm.
And they all have like common themes and certain things that they do and certain gags and stuff like that. But they're all very, very different. Like, you could watch them all and not know that it is
a trilogy.
So it's kind of fascinating for us to cover on our series because it is, you know, in the same way that like, some, you know, like John Carpenter has the quote apocalypse trilogy, The Thing, Prince of Darkness, and In the Mouth of Madness. And those movies do not relate in any way.
Really?
Yes, but I don't know if that's a fan dub or a director dubbed.
That's
thing.
The Sam Neill one.
Mm-hmm. Where they all kind of deal with like the world has ended.
Yeah.
Or it's like about to end kind of a thing. So that is where we're at. And we're really excited because we love these three movies.
Oh, yeah.
And if you haven't watched them, I would highly, highly encourage you to watch them.
If you haven't seen them yet, why not?
Yeah, they're
That's
very
my question.
Great. The wit, I mean, Jordan and I are big British wit fans, I would say.
I think everyone is these days.
Yeah. Well, I'm not trying to say we're unique. I'm just saying, like, this kind of thing is right up our alley.
Yeah.
And so today, we dive into 2004's Shaun of the Dead. Why don't you tell me about when you first saw it?
Well, we first saw it at the same time.
Okay, yeah.
We were hanging out with Whitney Brown at the Oliveras. And I don't remember why. I felt like we were just hanging out. And then I think we were like, yeah, we've never seen that. And she's like, really? Let's just watch it.
That is not what happened.
Oh, okay. We go there knowing that we were going to watch the movie?
So here's what happened. Baby Driver was going to come out. And you and I had both seen Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. That was my first Edgar Wright. I hadn't seen any of his other movies.
Okay.
And then, but it was like, there was all this buzz about Baby Driver. So I was like, Jordan, we should just watch all of this guy's movies. And I didn't know what you had or hadn't seen. I can't
remember. I've seen The World's End by that time.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.